You live far away?
20 minutes inside.
Okay. Want me to open it?
Yeah.
Condition of the walls and dishwasher, sorry, garbage disposal doesn't work.
Garbage disposal is not working.
Got it, okay.
One more thing.
Yeah.
This light is not working.
Oh, that one, okay.
I'll get that fixed. That
okay.
Garbage disposal, you'll get fixed.
Okay. Thank you. That door doesn't seal that great. Shelves in the garage look okay. That one's dangling.
Thank you.
bricks blocking the door, making sure people don't get in or out. AC works. No lights. Small crack there. Crawl space access. Shower doors work. Looks like caulking was recently done. No cracks anywhere. Kitchen counters look okay. The other bathroom counter looks okay. Floors look okay. Slight gap there, but something to note. Closet, final bedroom. Light's a bit dim, but it's okay. Air is cool-ish. This room's a bit dim. Shade, good amount of shade here. Lots of trees outside. Okay, floor looks okay, pretty much everywhere. Other than a few stains here and there. This one was probably had kids. Or previous renters. Yeah, you got closet space. Doors were. A little bit of staining here on this. Overall, it does not look to be fresh paint. Yeah, not fresh paint, I can see. Patchwork here. Curtain rods a bit bent. Okay, you want me to shut the lights off?
Huh?
You want me to shut the lights off?
This one I'll keep.
Okay, the light?
Yeah,
this one.
Okay,
sure.
So AC I turned down so that we can.
Just to see if it works. Yeah, and to shut it off is just standard, right?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. There's a touch
panel. Yeah.
And you just press off button.
Heat off. Okay.
Yeah.
So you're keeping the passage light on?
Yeah, this light on.
Okay. All the rooms, can I shut off?
I can turn off.
Okay.
One more thing I want to show you.
Yeah.
We have these shutters.
Oh.
So this show that everything is working.
Okay, okay.
I'll roll down
these three rooms, right?
No,
You have in the,
yeah,
the living room as well?
I'm sorry.
Okay.
So,
that one
big
as
one.
Well. And to pull it down, you just.
So, this one actually, because it's too big.
Yeah. Oh, you have a. Okay, the chain.
Yeah, chain.
The rest you pull down, so it will roll
down
back.
Down.
Okay, okay, okay.
So this one only you can
reach it.
The one on the top.
Oh yeah. Okay, great. All the windows have it.
All the windows have it.
Okay. So you leave it all down?
Yeah, just keep it down for a while.
They all have it. This room doesn't have AC vents, right?
Yeah, it's actually a sun
room. Oh, okay, okay.
So it doesn't have a fan.
Okay, okay.
So we have a...
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Got it. Okay. Yeah, that's it, right? You can just test out the garage opener.
Yeah.
I mean, the door works.
Yeah. In general, any appliances?
Yeah.
If they don't work, it's our responsibility. We'll fix them.
Okay.
Because you can't test the microwave or everything.
Oh, yeah.
So, whatever doesn't work, we'll fix it. It's our responsibility.
Okay, sure.
There are a few things we have to come out, and I'll send an email to you and Marcus.
Okay.
Like the garbage disposal, the light in the kitchen.
Uh-huh.
The water distancer doesn't work. 5 plus doesn't work. So there are 3-4 items you will send.
Okay, sure. Sounds good. This one, the ADT, is it functional?
No.
These sensors?
You have to get it connected. Sensors are
connected. Got it. Okay. Sounds good.